And that's the first time you heard of him?
No.
Ryan has some information that would do some damage.
Ryan O'Deed.
We both know Andy couldn't afford that grade of heroin, not on his salary, and that will most of it going into the needle.